Good morning, Jean. Oh, it's you. Sorry, dear. Why not keep me company for a while? There'll be plenty of time for work later. It's nearly time for afternoon tea. Perfect weather for sipping a cup of tea while gazing out the window. So, which element would you like to learn about today? It must almost be time for a nap. I'm not lazy. I just know to save my energy for when I need it most. I can see how hard you've been working today. Let me think of a way to reward you. You're still up? I'm getting sleepy. Wait, one last thing. A kiss on the forehead from master to follower. Now you're my star pupil.